Penny would make the sign for drink and then help Koko do the same. The signs for eat and more came next. If you watch Koko closely, she's learning to put her fingertips to her mouth to sign eat, and her fingertips together to sign more.
So good.